The game Nayuta Boundless Trails has a season mechanic for the 12 main levels, allowing you to play each one 4 different times. I was curious how the levels would look if I synced them up and basically speedran them. This is the result. It doesn't look pretty at times, or in general, but that just goes to show how uniquely these levels are designed. In my opinion, the levels this idea worked best with are Altapia 1 and Chemel 2.
Thank you.
those are all the seasonal level variants. Hopefully this was satisfying, relaxing. Maybe I taught you some speedrun strategies. I love this game and I wanted to show why. This is definitely not a perfect video. That's 48 levels I played, and some of them I retried a lot, did skips on. Yeah, I have 154 failed attempts in my recycle bin. In the future, I'm not going to try this with these levels again. Like, I'm not going to try and compare runs of me getting the crystals and chest on each level. However, I am considering comparing the temples and the Lexandria levels just because I'm curious. Yeah, I don't know when that would be, but yeah, that's all. Thanks for watching.